For money for manpower, that is what the Toledo police chief is hoping for as day one of a new police class begins. Fox Toledo's Allison Brown's on the scene at the Toledo Police Department with how the budget proposal calls for another one next year, too.
The class with 44 recruits started today at Owens Community College, but the budget proposal calls for a class of 30 to start sometime late next year.
Manpower is my top priority, and I have a very, very ambitious plan to try to select and train and put officers in the street. But all that is contingent about the financial circumstances of the city.
Let's start with a nice, easy 10.
It's grueling even on day one.
You only got one more. You shouldn't be on your knees.
Here at the Toledo Police Academy on the campus of Owens Community College, these 44 recruits did push-ups in the hallway. Just one of the many aspects of learning the job, physical and mental, they will be doing in the next 24 weeks.
This is something I've wanted to do since I was a child, just to be part of this organization. I just feel blessed, I guess, very honored.
Toledo Police Chief Derek Diggs says these recruits should feel lucky because they've been selected out of a large pool of candidates. He also says TPD and the community win as well when it comes to graduation time because as it stands, this class will equal 458 patrolmen on the force plus 135 command officers. But on the flip side, according to TPPA President Dan Wagner, 593 on the force is a pretty low number. He says that number was in the 700s in the mid-90s. Plus, there are retirements this year, and he believes this class will only fill that void.
We're starting here, and we have a long way to go, but it's already a sense of accomplishment.
Kevin Tony's father is a sergeant at TPD.
I've always looked up to him and what he does, and I've had the opportunity to be around police officers growing up.
Now, the current class is set to graduate in May of 2012. Reporting on the scene from downtown Toledo, Allison Brown, Fox Toledo News.